I do again. Wow, that's a beauty. That's real beautiful. So I want you to think back to the first, when you first met. Maybe you didn't have any gray hair in your head or any manner. But you're still, although the change has come, you didn't have any children. You didn't have that your son there, your wonderful son. But despite all the change that come with you, you're still saying you want to marry to the same person again. Wow, that's so beautiful. I'm sure he's watching and he's like, Mom and Dad is an example to me. Alright.
Yes.
Thank you. So now, as the Holy Spirit of power, do you recommit yourself to love each other this way? Do you promise to love your husband, your wife, and a bowl and ordained marriage and death, holy death, Lord, they have been an example. As after 25 years of marriage, they're still saying that they love each other. And it's because of what you have done in their lives. You have brought them together in love and you are keeping them together in love. And to thank you for the child that you have given unto them. I pray that you can bless them right now and bless them coming. Bless them in the store basket, bless them at home, bless them wherever they go. And let them be a blessing. And let their child see their life and let you glorify your Father. You come with them, you come with the child, and everyone in your hands now. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Spirit. Alright, you get my number.
Thank you for your patience, your love, and understanding throughout the years. We could not imagine any other partner who made the grow up with me.
Thank you.
And all I say is amen.
Amen.
Let's take our plows in the front. All right, so I want to take our left hand.
It's okay, you can't make it fit.
Look in our eyes, holy, look in our eyes after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I know renew my vows to you.
I now renew my vows to you.
In the name of the Father.
Father.
Son.
Yes.
Please take his left hand during this. I now renew my vows to you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Now, scripture says, God has put you in heaven. Let no man or woman separate you from our one flesh. So now, upon your authority, blessed be the servant of God as a marriage offer for this beautiful island that we call Jamaica.
Yes.
We give you great pleasure to announce and pronounce it again as husband and wife. You may know if you see a beautiful wife, sir.
Yeah. Woo!
Wow, did you get it, son?
Woo! All
right. You want one more?
Oh, yeah. One more. Woo!
Can you give her a flower, son, please?
Thank
I'm
you.
Now going to invite to put your hands together for Mr. and Mrs. Anchetto!
Woo!
Last night I had a dream about you. In this dream I'm dancing by the side of you. And it looked like everyone was having fun. The kind of feeling I went on.